what happened is a windstorm came along, windstorm came along and literally lifted up the roof and then pushed it down. And all the roof was laying on top of the pallets of food, which was very complicated because the only thing that was holding up the roof was the pallets of food. And we needed to get the food out of there and put on these freezer trucks that were donated to us by Great Dane and Sam's. So it was a logistic nightmare. I mean, we're really stuck in the water right now because people donate frozen product to us. We can't take it. So we're turning away things because we don't have anywhere to put it.
So when we saw in the news it's this accident or the roof on Labor Day weekend, we just thought, you know, how could we help out? And so called up Diane and Mary Jane and just said, what can we do?
We decided that we do raise the roof on the roof. And this is our kickoff event, and the Bohemian has been wonderful to us since they first opened. They've got groups that stock shelves, and they participate in Tour d'Epicure, our Jewels and Jeans event, and we love them.
And we definitely recognize all the important things that they do for the community. It's like a homegrown community effort.
Savannah's still, I mean, we have a huge poverty level, And we just, in this couple of months that we haven't had it, but we can't move forward until we have it. You know, we're stuck in the water until we have a new freezer.
And we're, you know, happy to host an event here at Rocks on the Roof. And we think it'll be a great event and help kick off their fundraising.